The most exciting thing to me is the fact that it's a real game changer. We basically have been sailing by on months with some really blunt kind of intervention strategies. And this says that we finally have at least one weapon in our arsenal to use against COVID-19.